Let us see the 14th sum in exercise 1.8. If A, the given 2 by 2 matrix, AB is equal to 2 by 2 identity matrix, then what is the B? The given AB is equal to identity matrix, isn't it? So, see, we have to find the value of B. Suppose if it is coming this side, means A inverse into I. We have to find that A inverse, means for that we have to find the determinant value. What is that? 1 tan theta by 2 minus tan theta by 2, 1. 1 minus into minus plus tan square theta by 2 is equal to secant square theta by 2. We have to write at GA. See, 1 at GA mean what is that? We have to interchange the leading diagonal and the sign of the subdiagonal. See, here you have to write 1 by secant square theta by 2. What is that? 1 minus tan theta by 2. Tan theta by 2. Just multiply that one. 1 into 1, 1. This tan theta by 2 into 0, 0. 1, 0. This tan theta by 2 minus tan theta by 2. Here plus tan theta by 2. Here 1 into 1. Okay. What it will come, we can able to write this secant square theta cos square theta by 2. See, what is here? A is equal to 1 tan theta by 2 minus tan theta by 2, 1. Here the transpose is there, na? 1, this is coming here, this is coming there. So A transpose. This is the answer where it is 2 option. Thank you.